Right, here we are back on Call of Wild the Angler, Golden Ridge Reserve, for a bit of multiplayer action. A trout session.
A massive trout session.
Yeah, I'm being a trout.
Yeah.
We gotta go after the trout. Right, you off your boat?
I'm off my boat.
Right.
It'll take me 10 years to get to the trigger.
Oh dear.
Very terrible this is. Get the trigger.
Right, I've got my boat.
Oh lord, I've got mine.
I'm going. I think I'll go here. Right, what we want? We want a 5 spoon, which is on bait caster rod, apparently.
Oh, I'm float fishing.
You can float fish.
Got a red worm.
We might get some trout with that.
I doubt it.
You doubt it?
Yeah.
Oh, I think I've hooked something.
Alright, for a fish.
Yeah, I'm hoping it's a fish.
Not a smelly old boot.
Hope it's not the plug to empty the river.
No, there you go. I've got rainbow trout and
stuff. Oh, we're starting with rainbows.
Yeah.
Can we have something a little more exotic than a rainbow trout?
Yeah, possibly. I'm going to wake my fish up.
I haven't tried over that location, so I don't know what's over there.
Oh, near them lilies, lake trout.
Oh, lake trout is there.
That's where I was casting to.
Well, you might get a lake trout.
Oh.
There again, you also might hook a Kakani salmon.
Oh, they know.
Yeah, they frequent this area as well.
Oh really?
Yeah. Mm. I don't think you can get them on a spoon though.
Salmon?
Yeah.
No, I don't
think. I think it's a spinner bait for them. You might get them on a worm though.
Alright. No, I found something. I think I might have got myself a cutthroat.
Yeah, you did.
Silver one.
I would like to get another fish.
Well, it's down without it, obviously slows down.
Now I just gotta get started.
Well, yeah.
I mean, fish activity, so.
Yeah.
You gotta be somewhere.
Oh, wow. Silver rainbow trout.
Hmm. think I might need to go back a bit.
Right, too close to the edge.
Not getting anything where I originally stopped. There we go, we got fish.
Yeah, I'm gonna try it again.
Yeah, I've got rainbow.
Where's all the rest gone? Well, I had that cutthroat, but where's the rest? Where's Mr. Lake Trout gone?
Oh no. Well, I've joined your game, so it's...
No, but that says it all.
There you go, then. I think they will appear.
Yeah.
It's just going to take a little time for them to show.
Well, it's the time of day, isn't it?
I don't think it makes much of a difference.
It obviously has this time.
Because I was catching them at all different times of the day and night. I think they might be starting to show.
Yeah, I'm having arguments.
You've hit one?
I've fired half, I haven't seen it.
Oh wow, you've hit the lake trout.
Yeah, silver. 23 pound.
So they are feeding?
Yeah, they're feeding.
Looks like they're more your way.
Yeah, it does. Yeah, and they're them lilies or whatever they are.
I may have to head towards them.
Oh well, I do. Yeah, they're out to play.
That's the place.
Yeah, it looks that way. There's little lilies.
Right, turn around and head that way. Not much happening in that other direction.
No. I think it's sort of like, if you can do it right, go with the flow of the water.
Yeah.
Because that's what trout do. They go flow with the water.
Yeah, I've got something.
Yeah.
Oh, a cutthroat.
Yeah, they're down there as well.
A nice silver cutthroat.
Mm. I've gone past a silver one then.
You had a gold?
Nah. Just silvers.
That's a small lake trout.
6 pounds 4.6 point 4 euro, yeah, it's yeah. Bronze. I don't know what snag is.
What?
My fingers go through it.
Oh well, they pull up a fight at any size, these lake trout.
Well, they do, but no, they're moulding it. The hand's gone through it.
Oh.
Oh well.
Yeah. Bit strange.
Yeah.
Ooh, someone's hit diamond sauger.
Oh, probably down there, they're down.
Oh yeah, there are down some diamonds down there,
yeah.
Aren't there?
I put opposite where I got Larry.
Oh yeah.
Back in the heyday. Oh, that's the only sauger I've caught.
Is it?
Yeah. I caught no others. No, what's up with it? I can't catch no more.
Ooh, another silver cutthroat trout.
Oh, you're finding them, are you?
Yeah.
Hmm.
Looks like you're getting lake trout, I'm getting these cutthroat.
Yeah, looks that way. That makes sense.
Well, sometimes it's how it goes.
Oh. Well, one cutthroat. Oh, two cutthroats.
Yeah, you're still a silver bait trout.
Yeah, 18.52 pounds for a silver.
Yeah, I think that's a small silver.
Yes, I would call that a small silver.
Oh, rainbow trout.
Some of them.
Finally found a fish.
Yeah.
Oh, another cutthroat. Definitely slow going for me.
Yeah, I start to get a bit slow now for me. I've got the cast with no fish. Something.
You poked something.
Yeah, it was like a cutthroat.
Yeah, I'm gonna get a cutthroat. But it was a bit too late.
Oh, it's a rainbow trout, sorry. I got the rainbow. I waited till it was close to the boat.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then decided to go for it.
Yeah.
Even though I had slowed it down as well.
Yeah. Indecisive fish.
Yeah. Ooh, what we got? Decent cutthroat. Yeah, we got a nice silver.
Oh.
I wonder what this is going to be. Probably another cutthroat. Looks like it is.
Is it all you're catching, right?
It's all I'm catching.
Hmm. Is it odd?
Mainly what I'm catching anyway.
Yeah.
suppose you can do this though.
Yeah, it can. This is a better time for cutthroats.
Obviously.
You're a bit late, Mr. Trout. Get caught at that.
This has got to be another cutthroat, I'd be surprised if it's not. It's a rainbow trout.
There you go, something different.
Yeah, so I'm surprised. We've expected a late trap by now.
Yeah.
Might have to move down to the other spot.
Yeah. Oh, that's something final. Huh, that is cutthroat.
Yeah, you got the cutthroat.
Yeah.
Yeah, go down to my other spot.
Yeah.
Just ain't working up here.
No, it's gone quite well.
Yeah, well, I found something.
You found him?
I found something.
Oh.
Yeah, cut throat. Something else.
Probably another cutthroat.
Most likely.
Oh, you got your lake trout.
We're on to lake trout. That's what we came for.
Put your fingers go through it.
I know.
That's what happened then.
And the smaller ones that go
through. The smaller ones go through, yeah.
Yeah. I think that needs to be addressed.
I think it does.
At least we've got lake trout. They're starting to show now. I think we might have been fishing too close together.
Probably.
That was causing the trouble. Ooh, I think we've got another lake trout.
Oh, if you get one, you'll get others.
Yes, decent one, because it's going to be a good fight. Come here. Got you. Yeah, silver. Nice silver. And he's not putting his thumb through its body now.
No, but the bronze ones you do.
Yeah, because they're too small. That's the trouble when you get the smaller fish.
Yeah.
They didn't compensate with the hands.
Yeah.
Unless they can't.
Well, I don't suppose they can, really. Can't change its size just because of what fish you caught.
Hello, Buck. It's Clay. Just getting in at Ruby River Range if you need me. Got you down here.
No, I don't think they could.
No. Not when there's 33 pounders and you've got 65 pounds like Larry. They couldn't do it with small hands.
Small fish bigger, the hands go bigger.
Yeah.
I think all fishing games have the same problem.
They do. You can't differentiate the size.
No.
Character's hands.
Well, that's it.
Yeah, that's the fish.
Ooh, that's a decent one.
Silver.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Put up a good fight trying to get a secure count.
Yeah. They know how to fiddle that, don't they?
Oh, yeah. Oh, another late. I'm still on bronze.
Oh, you got the small ones on your end.
Yeah, it looks like it's all small. On the bronze.
Yeah.
But yeah, they're all small in this area. Possible to get a larger one to spawn at some point.
Yeah, possible at some point. And it feels like it.
Well, yeah. Well, we hit the rocks and bit across the rock.
Oh, I've done that. Side of me. When I actually hit the bigger bank, it was there.
Yeah, definitely a lot of small lake trout.
Yeah, looks that way down that way.
But at least we're catching them.
Yeah, been a long time.
It has been a long time. I thought my tackle had gone faulty.
In the game, I didn't get it.
Yeah.
Which wasn't nice.
No, it wasn't, but
I'm spending booming hours other places not to get one. And they ain't, didn't they?
Yeah. Oh, a silver rainbow trout. He looks very happy about that.
I bet.
They gave him 119 credits. No wonder he was happy. There's one thing I've noticed, the credits are increasing at a quite a rapid rate.
Yeah, I'm over 20,000.
Well, 40,000.
Used to be a grind on that.
Yeah, it did.
I started with what, 7,000?
I think I was just over 10.
No, I think it was about 7,000. Maximum 7,000.
Yeah, when this update came out, I think I was just over 10,000.
That. 5 to 7,000 is all I have. I grabbed the reel before it changed.
Yeah, I did the rod, which was quite a lot of money, or the reel, or both. That's how come I was down.
Yeah, but straight back up.
I know. Yeah. Oh, juvenile. £4 and a bit for a juvenile.
Oh,
we've had everything from a juvenile to what, gold?
No, not at the gold.
Went at the gold.
In this session. Previous.
No, I'm on about this session.
No, I got the silver.
A juvenile to silver.
Yeah.
we're going to get a few rainbow trout or the next lake trout or cutthroat.
I'll say so.
That's usually what happens. There we go, back on lake trout.
Yep. Just like on myself. Bronze.
Yeah, this was bronze. Oh, got somebody muscling in.
Are
we? Yeah, I can hear him.
Oh. Because we're getting lake trout.
Yeah. Yeah, one cutthroat.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, there we go.
That's the case when you start catching, isn't it?
Then yeah.
Is there a bit of a walk?
There's a bit of a walk for this
area. It hasn't got a spawn in point.
There's no spawn in point at all.
No.
You either got
there's
to...
There's a place. But I don't know if you can fast travel to it now. I located it when I came.
Yeah, no, you can't fast travel.
No.
It's only to get a Jeep.
Oh, is that? Or
yeah.
That building?
Yeah.
Oh.
That's it. There's no fast travel place,
no.
No
fast travel.
You're walking either from up top of the mountain.
Heritage Vista.
Or you're getting a Jeep from the outpost, what was it? Emerald Lake?
Emerald Lake, yeah.
At the bottom. Other people catching lake trout other places.
Yeah. Obviously not today.
Well, just seen two come up.
I want to be mine.
No, two different people.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you. on the rainbow trout.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, also has got a brook trout, hasn't
he? I've got one.
Yeah, but that same dude with Forte Lake Trout, so I don't know where he is.
I don't see you.
No, where is he? Because... He's in the lake at the very bottom of this river.
Have a dance with them.
So there's, I didn't realize there were lake trout in that lake
that
at the end.
That bit?
Yeah.
You do now?
Yeah. Well, I need to have a look to see where he was. Mm. Yeah, I know it's brook trout down there.
Mm.
Ooh, I've got something decent. Lake trout.
Yeah.
Trouble is, now I've got to get the trigger.
My feet triggered. I know how to fiddle that thing. Use the lake trout.
Got it. If you've got your line red or pink,
yeah,
it won't trigger. It's got to be white.
Yeah.
There we go. We're rocking the gold.
How big?
Talking £26 and a bit.
Oh, a little gold.
I think that's a entry level gold into 26.
Yeah, it is, yeah.
So yes, we've had juvenile to gold.
Now we have, yeah.
Yeah, now just move round.
Not bad to you. Now you've got your gold.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Got another one decent. Yeah, I got a little decent one. But this way, if he's got weak tackle, he's got no way for these golds.
No. Nice, that's some silvers.
This one's definitely gold. Top and silver, gold. Oh my. Got him.
Silver?
Yeah, so it played it like a gold.
Alright, there you go.
I was expecting that to be a gold, not a silver.
Yeah.
I need a diamond. That's what I need.
Yeah.
So far, that dude's not caught anything yet.
Haven't he?
No.
Oh. be desperate by now.
I would have thought, even if it's just a rainbow trout. Mm. Or even a Kakani salmon. Oh, you've rocked another gold.
Yep. 28.11 pounds.
Ooh, decent.
Yeah. Just put the fight up and all.
I think I've seen some mountain whitefish as well.
I thought I saw one of them. Swimming about. Couldn't make my mind up.
Well, we weren't hooking because we're on a spoon. If you went floating with a worm, you'll get them.
Oh yeah. Mm.
You will get some trout on a worm.
Yes, you will.
I don't think you'll get lake trout, though.
I prefer a lure. More than anything.
Oh, I've got one playing up again. Got it.
Nothing new, then.
Yeah, it's only a bronze. £10.
That played up?
Yeah.
Game wise.
You're getting something.
Mm.
Oh, that dude's gone. He's up near you.
Look at him.
No. Near the
Jesse. Oh, I got gold, didn't I? Yeah. I wonder where my fish had gone.
What happens?
Oh, here he is. What's the case?
Yeah, that's right. That's what he did. He went on that position to me.
Mm. He cast his rod out when he was near you.
Yeah, he was casting out. He was trying the jigging technique. I think a bit of twitching as well.
Yeah.
But he never hooked a single thing.
No.
If he's after lake trout, he ain't got the right tackle, he's going to have a bad day.
Yeah, he ain't got a tackle.
There's a plane up for us, he wants a decent tackle.
Yep.
Another cook though. Oh, I've got another silver lake trout this time.
Yeah. Been a while since I've had a cutthroat.
Yeah, 243 credits, though.
Oh, well, you can't grumble at that.
No, you can't, can you? Now I can catch them.
Yeah. Yeah.
And another. Mm. I say in trouble, it puts your name when you catch.
Yeah, so come and find you.
Yeah. I'll have to try down at Emerald Outpost Lake Trout, now they're in that park.
Yeah.
See if we can get some decent brook trout as well down there.
I'm after brook trout.
I've had one.
Oh, missed one. I'm after one of them.
He's moving. Oh, he's not coming back down my way. Yeah.
What's that way?
No, he's going to... Yeah. Obviously he's after something he's not tackled up for.
Yeah, lake trout.
Reckon?
Got throat. Yeah. Anything like that. And then obviously rainbow trout's being picky.
They're the easiest trout, rainbow.
Oh yes. They are.
Ooh, a nice silver.
Yeah.
227 credits for that one.
Yeah.
Decent XP as well.
Yeah.
Is that in level 28?
I know.
There's a possibility he hasn't got the decent tackle unlocked at the store.
No. I was an existing player. He obviously didn't purchase much.
He couldn't have done.
Before all the changes. Well, I can say.
I would say he's a new player.
Yeah.
Managed to get up to level 28.
Oh, I've been grinding it then.
Yeah. But now they want the lake trout.
Hmm.
Or trying to get all the species for the reserve.
Well, it's that. I've been trying on that before they added.
Well, I've been trying to get Lake Trout since we game crashed.
I've been trying on the Stellar, really. Get Lake Trout from species. But I say, run to them. Now they've moved them.
Yeah, I think they've been moved all the time. We couldn't hook them.
Yeah, they've got to have been, haven't they?
Yeah.
Even though it said they were in them.
But never really said in the lake I was catching them.
No, that they're actually in there, really, truthfully.
I think that might have been a mistake.
Yeah. I've been up that lake for ages in that sort of one.
On my original save game, I got a diamond out of that lake.
Yeah, I didn't get one. I didn't get where I got that diamond walleye. And they said Sidewinder was there once.
Yeah.
Now we like trout there. So.
I think Sidewinder's picky on hook size.
I don't know on that department.
Well, Big Larry.
Big Larry seems to have changed.
Yeah, that certainly has changed. Mm.
I don't know, because Sidewinder prefer the lure, so it's what size lure.
Well, you can get a 1-0 on the lure.
I know, I've got one on something.
You can on a spoon.
Yeah, I think I have on the spoon. It's in storage. Come on, Mr. Trout.
I'll have to give it a go next time Sidewinder's live.
Well, it probably... Yeah. Come on, cheeky.
Because next time, what we're going to be, Kale Paul the Dominator over in Norway, and Goldstein.
Been on here, because it should have been them this week.
Yeah, on Golden Ridge. So I reckon after Goldstein, it's going to be Sidewinder again.
Yeah, well, it should be.
I would think.
Well, theoretically, it should have been Goldstein this week.
Yeah, I know, but for some reason it's Big Larry.
Yeah. And the Burbot. Or Hendrick.
Yeah.
Oh, come on, you cheeky fish.
There you go, it's Lake Trout then.
Yeah, I've got Lake Trout. It's so big as with the secure catch.
Yeah, they're right, aim with that.
Watch it, you cheeky fish.
Oh, £30 got near £31 gold.
Yes, it is.
No wonder you had trouble.
Got me 300 credits.
Oh, nice.
Can I put you back?
Down at Emerald Lake for a while. Catch you later.
A smaller lake.
Yeah.
Came in too easily.
I do. This one did.
Oh, an 8 or 8 pound lake trout.
Yeah.
I've got 110 credits, so not too bad. Not too bad. For that one. They do give you decent credits regardless of the weight.
Yeah, it does.
The lake trout do. £5.29.
Yeah, that's a small one.
Yes, yeah, to the bronze.
Yeah.
I thought it was going to be a juvenile.
Well, it can be at that weight.
Yeah, but it came out of bronze.
So obviously, the juveniles go below £5.
Obviously. Yeah, not a rainbow trout again.
Yeah, I've just had one.
Oh, silver.
Yeah.
£11 a bit on a silver.
Mm.
Smaller.
Oh, definitely.
No doubt I've got a rainbow trout. I don't know, cutthroat for a bit.
No, they're not regular.
Yeah, another rainbow.
Yeah.
Oh, I could be onto another lake trout.
Yeah?
Yeah. Could be a decent one, the way it was swimming.
Hmm. Yeah.
Oh, decent silver.
Yeah.
You still catching up there?
No, it's gone a bit quiet.
Yeah. Oh, seems to be getting them quite regular down here.
Yeah. Yeah, there's fish activity. Just hooking them.
Yeah. I think it might be a good time to leave the reserve.
Well, I will do when I get this fish in.
Oh, you're on a fish?
I'm on a fish.
Oh, I had lake trout.
Yeah.
Yeah, managed to get a few lake trout. I am surprised.
Yeah, so am I.
So yeah, time to pack up the tackle.
Yep.
So that's been our trip to Golden Bridge Reserve. If you like this video, give a thumbs up, subscribe if you wish, click the bell for notification stuff. Thanks for watching. Until next time, happy fishing.